Hi everyone and welcome to the Floss Marketing School. Today I'm going to show you how you can import in a spreadsheet online some data which are coming from Matomo Analytics. And in previous video I was showing it, but I showed that it was complicated, or at least was not possible with the current version of Collabora to import the data straight away. And I didn't find out a way to do it, and today I find out how you can do it easily. So unfortunately it doesn't use Collabora Online, it used actually the desktop app of Nextcloud. So the idea is actually to use your LibreOffice Calc on your desktop and then to synchronize it with your Nextcloud and Collabora account in order for the data to be displayed over here. So let's get started. So of course, the first thing that you need to have is the desktop app of Nextcloud. And once you have it, you'll have one given folder such as, sorry for that. You will have your Nextcloud, which will be over here, right? The folder which is created when you install the app. And then you have your different files which are over here. So in my case, I'm just gonna open this one up, which have been already opened. And here, as you can see, if I would like to update the data which are here, I just need within the parameter of Matomo to change the one I'm interested in. So here in my case, I'm just gonna put the 1st of June. I'm gonna just press enter, and like this, it's gonna go and fetch the Matomo's database, and I can now, update my data like this. Okay, so here as you can see all the figures have been changed, and if I go online over here and I refresh my page, nothing's gonna happen, and the reason is that actually I didn't save my file. So if I look over here online, and I will see that the data have not been changed, and the reason is just that I need to save this file, right? So now I just save it. And as a result, now if I go back on Nextcloud Collabora and that I refresh the page, those figures will be updated. And that's all you needed to know, because in fact here the structure does not change. So that's the same thing as the previous video that I showed. In order to import the data from Matomo, all you need to do is a simple quote, and then here to indicate the parameter in order to say on which space of the table you would like to request the data for. And now as you are in LibreOffice Calc, in fact, you can use it in order to import any data coming from a third-party database in order to have data visualization possible from different solutions within the same spreadsheet that you can afterward share with other people online, and then add your comments and everything which deal with your data analysis. And that's it for the video of today. So as a good practice, please try to install Nextcloud Desktop on your computer, on your mobile. Try to make the changes there, and then feel free to update them and synchronize them in order to see them online. Once more, thanks for watching. Do not hesitate to create your own video and share them on social networks.